I used to say I wish I could speak to people in their own language, but my dad told me something. People hear what they want to hear, so it doesn't matter what you say. So first with me, they don't understand me in fucking America either, so it's not that. But when I was young, he had the radio, and I turned it on and I heard, say, dude, I love that song. And I say, first of all, it sucks. Second of all, who the fuck is Baby? And I realized it was words with no meaning. People sing along and their fucking life sucks because they don't feel it. We all hear it, but that's not what happens when you hear it, when you feel it. That's what it is. The problem is when you feel it and you're honest and people go, oh, no, 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 you can't say that. And you see what happens. They feel the same way, but what do? They put the fucking fake smile on their face like it's magically gonna go away. You go, dude, what the fuck is wrong with you? Nothing. Nah. This song right here is not a sing-along. This is a fucking feel-along. Not about feeling sorry for yourself, but realizing we're all gonna feel down. We're all gonna get knocked down, mentally, literally. But you gotta fight for yourself. You gotta believe in yourself. Not just with your fist, but more importantly, your mind. This one right here is what we call war!
Yeah.